right now, we're only going to run that for about 30 seconds. So this is really the first indication of the clean feed connection. Hey, Tim, wait, let him see inside so he knows exactly where, how far we went. Is she good?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. We got a bad
problem. Oh, yeah. Oh, that. Welcome to keep looking for some really nasty ones. We don't have any problem with any of the worst of the worst. Like this one here, you think?
Yeah. All right. Oh, yeah. That one. Wow. Not sure what that is. But
this one's probably pretty easy. But it's, you know, it's just grass.
Right? Yeah, no. I don't think there'll be anything that'll come across when we get to the case. Tim, when you got a light one, do it for 10 seconds. Show them. The lighter ones, the ones aren't that bad. We'll do it for like 10 seconds. We'll show you how you do that. You can increase your speed that way. Thank you.
lot of the yardways bins, they'll have that dirt ring right around the top here. And also you got this indent over here. So by us having that special gun, you're able to get it up and under, hit it.
Right.
Because the pattern's not there, but you're still being able to do it over the cart. I did. I got it. You're welcome to use these videos on the ground board. Now, if you have to get a little bit of paint off, we could actually hit that and get some of that paint off there too with the gun. Keep the game. They love that. Now, if needed, we also have storm drain mats that also have the pillows around them.
Okay.
So if you have an area where you do have to work, concerned where you're at a municipality or an outdoor event or facility, you wanted to have that secondary insurance, we have all that available.
I have some rubber mats that have holes in them.
Yeah.
So anything little would fall down the holes and somehow come all down.
You want that one?
Yeah, let's see. You want some picture there. Oh, you already got this one? Oh, yeah.
That one I did.
It's not even the worst one of the bunch. This one's pretty... Yeah, we need more challenge in the... That's a 10-second one on the left for sure. Insane. There are companies that have similar looking systems that will take a half hour to clean two cars. We actually have that where our client had one that... For that, 6 parts in under 9 minutes. And that's with all the preheating there in the van. A 10 seconds on the one on the left and 30 seconds.
It's a little risky, but it's smoky.
Yeah,
it's a
little rough.
Well, I gotta check the video, but I don't know if you had the 10 seconds on that one. It didn't seem like it. But.
Maintenance
cans
takes longer from
steam. Did it come out here? cap on the bottom. Hey Tim, you want to let him do a couple? Are you able to get out? Okay. No. Yep. Oh, I should have caught the inside. Well, I think we already got those cans. Counterclockwise. Manufacturer fleet wash and equipment and chemicals, so that's one of the trucks that was just pressure washed with hydrochem systems, truck wash detergent. Want to thank Aero Waste for allowing us to do our demonstrations here and to be able to provide them some nice clean carts. So if you're a waste company or municipality, we can give you this kind of result on your cart, and on top of that, we can take care of your trash cart and refuse truck. The funny part, that gun's only putting out less than half the amount of power that it could be. We actually have to tip it down to be able to operate and run that. Hold on to it well, though. Bad for a first time cleaning this time. And that'll be 10 parts and now we're at 17 minutes, and like I said, we're at a training cycle. You're that really bad card, so we'll get a good freight, really good. Yeah, these are really good ones to finish with, huh? And for anybody that listens to a con man that are out there trying to pretend like this is gray water, these are 10 carts, and look at all the debris. There's anything from kitty litter, which is an absorbent that cannot go into a septic type tank or RV park, anything like that, drain, or if they're dumping in car washes. You've got to be very careful on as a management company or who you hire, because there are companies out there that actually just use all that garbage. This is only 10 carts, that in which we're not even done yet with the amount of debris that's going to be in there. They'll take all that waste and wastewater and dump it down God knows where. I don't want to assume anything. But by our 15-stage wastewater recovery and filtration system, we're actually going from there. We have winterizing solution in the tank. It's pink, so other than being pink, you know, you will see the wastewater tank after the final filtration process right here. And I'll open that valve in a minute when they're done cleaning. Go ahead. And show you the kind of filtration we have. Holy cow, it's coming out that car. You can leave it in for another couple of seconds. Yeah, you're probably gonna need a little, about 40 seconds on that one. Just another 10 seconds. They're still dropping. It looks like it's got concrete in there. That's insane how bad that was. Whoa. I cannot believe how much more is coming out of there. Those, that's a can that would normally take up to a half hour just to clean that can. Hey, Tim, I think you're good. It looks clean now. So, yeah, worst case, you may have to sit up there for a little longer. Yeah, let's check it out, because that was insane.
We just
got to wait for the steam.
Might get a lot more work done for what's sort of steam.
We actually had a guy say that he wished he could find a way to blow the steam out.
It's pretty good considering what it was.
Yeah, I mean, considering all that came out.
Yeah, I mean, just a little bit of debris on the sides.
Yeah, all that will get.
Yeah,
that one's probably not.
This is okay. This, I
Could it?
Yeah,
who's got to clean that out?
We have a scoop.
Yeah, he will. But typically, what you're doing when you're out there, is instead of going through 10 and bam, 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 when you start to see a buildup, you're dumping and cleaning that as you go. You'll have another can on the side.
This
you want to maintain.
Has this much water in it.
Right, because if we're just kind of going for the show. Sure. So when you're doing it for real, especially when you get that kind of debris that. I don't know what that is, to be honest with you. It's very weird. You almost cement it, but also kitty litter.
What's that like ash?
It looks like ash.
Really.
Oh, it could be.
Maybe it could be, but it's really intense. But you can see the result. Now, if you need to, you can always go back up for a second or two or whatever, but...